Hello, my name is Jamie Brand, and I'm excited to just tell you a little bit about what we're going to focus on in our demonstration trials at both Red Oak and Lamar's. So over the past several years, we've shared information with you of the difference between planters, difference between banding of fertilizer, and just a lot of different things that we've taken to yield. This year, we're going to focus a little bit more on demonstration of connecting the dots between why this technology is creating more yield. So we're going to do a lot more with compaction, of taking that planter in and out of areas that have been compacted. With technology that we have today, like individual row hydraulic downforces, we are making an adjustment 5 times a second. So if you're planting 5 miles an hour, you're traveling about 7.5 feet per second. So you're able to make a change, a reactive change, in about 15 inches, which is significantly better than technology that we've previously used. And we're going to showcase that here at these plots. Another thing that we're going to showcase is soybean planting date. So we've seen a lot of data, a lot of growers have invested in additional planters and additional manpower to be able to plant soybeans earlier than what they have in the past. And what we're hearing a lot is that starting to plant soybeans the same time you're planting corn can be quite advantageous on yield. So we're going to plant our soybeans today, and we're going to leave every other strip. And we're going to come back here in about 2 to 3 weeks, and we're going to fill in those strips. And we're going to be able to bring growers out here and really show what the plants look like as far as what they're going to that is driving this this change in yield by planting date. So those are just a few of the things that we're going to be trying, and we're excited to bring growers out here this year at both of our sites to help showcase some of the technology that many of these growers are already using.